first thing was I sat in the stands at the opening ceremony, and it was just exciting, you know, and emotional, you know, to see the world represented through athletes coming together, playing games, and you know, it's a lot of pomp and ceremony, and that, and nationalism, and you know, the great music that's played, you know, really gets to your emotions, and the flag waving and the colour and just the celebration of life and youth and physical capacities, and that people from all around the world can come together and do this. And of course, that's what the Olympic Games is most famous for.